into my factory. And, well, I have a horizontal borer, and on its table I have a car's cylinder head, and the customer bring it to me today and said, skim off 1 millimeter from this surface. And I asked him, are you sure? He said, yes, okay. So, well, now I'm trying to solve this, and well, as you see, this surface is striped vertical, but this is under angle, so I can't handle this with a vertical mill. So I find out to this surface from bottom is in straight angle with this surface, and so I can use my horizontal borer for this action. Well, we never can change three things on this earth. We cannot change fast solutions or rat style solutions for some kind of works. Another thing, we cannot build a smartphone indestructible. And third thing, we cannot change dumbbell drivers. I blow up this and I custom it and for exactamente for this work, and I hope this setup could work for this. And what is left to do, I tighten a bolt, this lock a tool in the spindle, take away dial gouge, and try to work this piece of aluminium. So I hope next will be some cheap works. Thanks for watching, good luck, and have a nice day.